This is just going to be a real quick video. If you're curious about what is the current price of the RTX 3000 series cards, this is a 3070 Ti that has recently had a price drop at Best Buy, and you can see how it's $599. So that'll kind of give you a little bit of a wiggle room to begin to figure out what other things should be priced in terms of the 3080, the 3060, and so forth.